Thailand's south is seeing another surge of violence.
The attacks are thought to be the work of insurgents fighting.
These are the grim images of Thailand's southern tip. An insurgent has taken more than 6,000 lives as rebel forces are uprising against the government. The Thai army struggled to keep up with rising violence on the ground using traditional surveillance operations. So they looked in a new direction, up. The Thai government searched for a proven solution and found the Aeros airship successfully integrated in Trinidad and Tobago for fighting crime. They purchased an Aeros 40D Sky Dragon from the world's leading LTA manufacturer, Aeros Corporation. Unlike other surveillance tools available, airplanes and helicopters which burn fuel at an enormous rate and require expensive maintenance, the Sky Dragon airship is all opposite. Acquisition cost is low, maintenance cost is low, and fuel costs are low, making the Sky Dragon an easy surveillance solution. With an ability to loiter quietly over targeted areas and special operations cameras, the airship completes routine surveillance missions. Real-time imagery is downloaded to a mobile command vehicle and central command headquarters, providing commanders on the ground mission intelligence and more effective communication relay. Aeros offers a turnkey solution with logistics, operations, and training. Aeros sent a team of experts to set up a hangar facility for the airship and put the Thai Army through an extensive training program, optimizing the success of the airship in surveillance operation. Aeros and the Thai Army working together with boots on the ground and in the sky to ensure the safety and the security of their nation. The Sky Dragon 40D, taking your surveillance operations to new heights.